Right, here we are. First race of season 3, 2022. Decided to try a different championship this time. I'm in the F3 car in the fixed series around Watkins Glen boot. And I've surprised myself in qualifying. 7th place. And I've just realised I haven't done a practice start with this car, so I've got no idea how you launch it off the line. Oh, yeah, that's a problem. Yeah, slightly different championship. Thought I'd go for something single seater, a bit more downforce.
18 laps. The track temp is 28. The air temp is 26 Celsius. All right, John, nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Green, green, green.
Oh, that was clean. It wasn't fast, but it was a clean way of doing it. Delayed me, but I survived. Oh, slidey car. Yeah, I didn't want to be going too wide through that. Not in the first lap, anyway. Are somebody in the barriers? Or two in the barriers?
On your right. Clear right.
Oh, dramatic start. Got no experience of running around the cars, so I'm not sure when they're going to break. Oh, is he in the pits? Yep. Has he got a jump start damage? Is going something wicked. Somebody's not happy. Bit too much curb. Gotta learn to trust the downforce in this car. The little lockup.
The leader has just done 139.7.
The leader's far too fast.
Just done a 141.1.
camera and wide over that first corner, but you're bouncing on the curb, so you're not getting drive out the corner. That better.
The gap ahead is now 0.9.
Come on. Cars behind us slowly catching.
This lap for Williams, 139.7. P5, that's your quickest lap in this session.
Well, getting the tow. I don't think I'm going to get there in time, though. Nope. Not quite close enough. I am
okay,
rude.
John, keep Alan on the pressure, he'll make a mistake.
Oh, the glitch there. I am running a new brake setup, which seems to be helping a little bit. You seem to be quicker through that corner than them.
Fastest lap for Williams, 139.5.
Oh, but defend the inside.
Right. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
The gap behind is now 0.8.
Yeah, car behind's catching. They're gonna have a go.
Okay, John, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No.
Car right. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
Okay, okay, stay with him.
Not going to challenge this bloke, hopefully I can... Oh, that was a serious chop.
Would you like?
I thought about staying with him.
Still there. Clear right, car right, clear right.
More important, I'll get laps on this car. It's the first time racing it. I don't like going over that curve.
Better than this, the car's better than this. Get it together, man. Sixth place, that lap
1.41.3. Snatch the front brake.
Stay close.
Back and tried to slow that down. Whoa, Jesus Christ. That gave me a heart attack.
P5, your last lap time was at 1:41.5.
Not sure if he just touched the grass or something there.
The gap to Martinez behind is now 0.9. Front is now 1.0 seconds.
Oh, rear tires complaining a bit. And something's happened to the car behind. Feeling the pressure, he's up in the wall. miles gap behind, nearly 4 seconds. How many laps we got left? Halfway through. Oh.
This lap for Williams, 139.5.
Williams is just showing off.
Okay, John, half distance should be about 9 laps of fuel left.
About?
The gap in front is now 0.8.
Yeah, I had a scruffy first corner. Guy seems to have cut out all the little locking brakes. Just keeping them far enough ahead. And there's me running into the limiter as well, which don't help my cause. He's risking it in the wall. Gotta be so smooth on the steering. Gap behind us is slowly coming down. 3 seconds.
Now 1.2 seconds.
Trust the downforce. Oh, the back end gave a little wiggle there. Oh, he keeps flirting with that wall. top three are long gone. Come on, downforce.
Is now 1.0 seconds.
Car behind is catching at quite a good rate as well.
That lap time was 1:40.7. All right, John, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Too much throttle too soon.
P5.
Rear tires are starting to complain a bit.
The gap in front is now 1.1 seconds.
Got that car coming back again? Well, that's a bit deep.
The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 0.9.
Be honest, the top six on my debut race, I'd be more than happy with that. Prefer to be fifth or even fourth. Trust the downforce. Yeah, I think the same car as last time.
Don't be pressured. Keep your exit speeds up.
On your right. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
Okay, John. You've got about four laps of fuel left. Push, 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 or we'll lose this place. That lap was at 1:40.5.
Well, Mr. Speedy, don't worry about me behind.
28.
If you can overtake the guy in fourth, maybe slow him up enough so I can get him. I was going to touch the grass then, so I was a bit hesitant turning in.
P6, 3 laps of fuel remaining. Is now 2.7.
Well, he's passed him. Been a bit grateful if you slowed him up a bit more. Probably go around there flat or just lift.
The gap in front is now 0.9. 2 laps remaining, 2 laps of fuel remaining. That was 114.5. With just a slight more lift than I did. Last lap. We think you'll be out of fuel on the next lap.
That's alright, Jim. I need to do this one. Worried.
2 litres remaining.
Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left. Right side. Clear right.
Oh. Good little bow.
Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate. Sixth place. Okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.
Ooh, good little battle to finish off, and sixth place on my debut. I am more than happy with that. And 0x as well. Oh, superb. Let's go and have a look at that to start the race. Just noticed I didn't even look at my webcam. This is a fun start to the race. I had no idea how to get it off the line. Thankfully didn't get any wheel spin. Whoa, so lucky not to get caught in that. These cars are nice to drive. See, this was the first lap in a car I'm not very familiar with, because I've only done a few laps of practice with it, so I was trying to be nice and cautious. And there's one car in the wall, two cars in the wall. Being cautious paid off at the start. Might have lost a few places to start with, but gained them back later with the people crashing. This guy losing. Oh, he went in the pits, didn't he? Because he's lost it in the last corner. Right, I think this is it. This is the car that got past me because it was quite a bit faster, so I'll let him go. Trying to figure out what they did in the last corner here. Oh yeah, tar on the dirt. That was it. Oh. So lucky not to get destroyed in this race. Ah, oh, I am more than happy with that. Good solid finish. Good race. A few fun battles on the way. 0x. That'll do me nicely. Right, let's go and have a look at the results. That was split 3 of 4. My safety rating went up by 0.67. Now 3.34. And my R rating went up by 55. That's a nice increase. My fastest lap was a 140.1. And who had the fastest lap? It was the leader. Yep, leader, 139.4. I'm what, 6-7 tenths off the pace, outright pace. I'm more than happy with that. Eighteen laps completed, 0x, 0 incidents. There's only me and one in the car. I got 0x in that. One that didn't start. A clean race. I enjoyed that. Right, if you enjoyed that, hopefully I'll see you on the next race. The next video, I should say.